the world. But I don't know what to do. So I leave it up to you. Sweden.